It is a Tuesday, and it's now January the 1st, 2018. The time is 12:15 a.m. I'm here in the town of Atlantic Beach, 3100 block Highway 17 South, where an Atlantic Beach police officer has been involved in an accident while I was over taking some shots of the vehicle involved. Atlantic Beach Police Chief Quentin Robinson came over and threatened to have me arrested. Ending recording.